Hello, and welcome to another episode of Rob's Brief Android Game Reviews. In this second episode, we'll be going over Landsliders, which I gotta call a casual high score chaser. It's fairly fun. It's got me to come back a few different times. I mean, it's pretty amusing. And now we see the official trailer opener. And you swipe along your screen to move. Forewarning, if you have issues with streaking, do not play this game. As you can see, you just slide your character across the world. Every world is procedurally generated, meaning no level would be the same as any other level.